Hello, and welcome to Dextrats. Today I'll be showing you how to apply signals to your hopper. Starting on the hopper you want to apply the signals to, on your Crypto Hopper dashboard, go to the left-hand side of your screen and click Marketplace, then select Signals. You should then be on the Crypto Hopper Marketplace, with plenty of available signals. I'm going to be applying the DEX Profit Scalping signals to my hopper. In the top right corner is a search bar. Click it, and I will type Profit Scalping. This brings up several options, a template and strategy by the same name, and the Profit Scalping signals. Click Profit Scalping signals. It takes you to the marketplace page for that signal, where you can view a description of the signals and see past performance. You can also subscribe to the signal on this page. Click Subscribe. This takes you to the payment page, where you have several options of how to pay. I'm going to be using my current Crypto Hopper balance. I'll select it, and I will click Complete Your Order. Fantastic! There's my purchase. I'll go back to my dashboard. You can't tell anything from here, but when your signals are running, this is where you'll see the signal output. We haven't received any yet, since we only just added the signals. Let's check and make sure they're in our hopper. Sure enough, they show up. That's how you apply the signals to your hopper. It should be noted, if you ever re-upload your template, you will have to go and apply your signals to your hopper once again. All right, have a great day. Goodbye.